So guys, today I'm gonna be showing my baseball card binder. I know I showed these ones yesterday. And I'm gonna be showing these ones. So yeah, get into it. Let me just bring it back. So when you first open it, you see these cards. Like I said, I know nothing about them, so again, comments if they're turned on. And like I said, y'all tell me if any of these are rare in general, and I might start getting into football cards too. I collect Pokemon cards, and I might start getting into football cards too. I done stopped collecting these because I think I have enough. And I also have these tiny little baseball cards. They're tiny. Let me get it. Look at that. It's like almost my thumb is almost the size of it. That's how small it is. Imagine getting that PSA graded. It'd probably come out as a 10. Can you even get small cards PSA graded? Pretty sure you can. And guys, I've took pretty good care of these. Some of these. We have about this much left to go through. These are some stats, the random ones. And I do have a rookie card somewhere. I don't know if rookie cards are any good. Jeez, half the light sleeve. Jeez, there's only two cards in that sleeve. haven't got these out in a while. And guys, this is an old binder. Probably already tell. Some sleeves upside down. Gosh, rusty. What's this? Hold on. Sorry about that. So what's next? Sleeve. So I hope y'all enjoyed the video. Make sure if you did too, I don't know, comment, like, subscribe. Oh, there's one there. So that's all of them. At least I think. Not positive, but I'm pretty sure that's all of them. So I hope y'all enjoyed my baseball card collection, and bye.